This is How It's Made, with commentary by me, Guy Jin. I start off with firm Sculpey clay. You want to get it soft, so beat it up as much as you can. Roll it around, do whatever you have to do. I'm making a donut figure and I truthfully have no clue what I'm doing. You just want to sit there and play around with it until you get the shape that you want. Smooth it out, start cutting out shapes. I did this about possibly 10 times over and over until I got what I wanted. Next, you're going to take alcohol 90%. You're going to smooth it out as much as you can. Get away all the fingerprints and crazy bumps that are possibly going to be within your clay. Next, bake it. About 15 minutes. As you see here, I have a crack. It sucks, but it happens. So, you're going to take some more Sculpey. You're going to take some alcohol. You're going to make it soft and you're going to fill in those cracks. Smooth it out with your finger as much as you can. You're going to bake it once more. After it's done baking, start sanding. Sand until your toy or figure, whatever you want to call it, is smooth as can be. I sanded for honestly about a whole day. Now it's time to make the mold. I use smooth on 25. What you're going to do is you're going to mix these two parts together. You're going to stir until the colors mix together and it's a nice like purplish blue, whatever you want to call that color. Pour it over your figure and then wait about 6 hours for it to set. Now, it's time to rip open that figure. Fill open the box as best as you can and reveal your mold. Do whatever you can to get that mold out without destroying the mold itself. It's pretty easy to do. Here, I was going to show me pouring up the plastic, but I had a little bit of issue and the camera died on me. So now that the plastic's poured up, it's time to pull out our figure and reveal what we got. There we go. Thanks for listening to my terrible commentary, and don't forget to follow me at GaijinArts. Stay hungry.